A Decatur student recovering after he fell from a second-floor banister. It happened at Cedar Ridge Middle School. The seventh grader was flown to a hospital in Birmingham on Wednesday morning. Deputy Superintendent Dwight Satterfield told Way 31 the student was alert. His vital signs were stable before he went to the hospital.